On its first day back in session, the U.S. House has passed a bill that will expand the boundary of the Black Hills National Cemetery. If the bill passes the Senate and is signed by the president, it will transfer nearly 200 acres from the Bureau of Land Management to the Department of Veterans Affairs. Representative Kristi Noem sponsored this legislation.